again. We caught this catch here at 1284. We bought him. We moved our stops to 1286.50. We're trading 1287.50. We'll see if we can get to some new highs here. If not, we'll take our 2.5 points and call it a day here probably. 1288.50 now. I'm going to move my stop right up to 1287.50. And keep enjoying the ride here. Pushing hard up to the high here at 1289 as we speak. And it looks like they want to run them. So hop on board here. Again, we caught that little pullback nicely there on the spoos. And I'm going to move my stops to 1288, locks in 4 points. And again, we are trading 1289.50 bid right now. And we've moved our stops to 1288, locking in a nice move here. Maybe we'll get that run to that pivot. I'm thinking we might get this run to that pivot of 1294 here. Caught a lot of folks short again this morning. Again, I said this morning I was looking for a place to buy. We got the pullback there at 1284 here 5 minutes ago. Oil has pulled back to 1593 as it closed. And we're long the OIH and we're bullish the oil. So very beneficial day here trading, sitting patiently and waiting for the setups. 1290, we're gonna move the stops to 1289 here. Lock in 5. And enjoy it. Enjoy the trade. We've made our money here today that we were looking for. Again, we were only looking, really, this morning, we thought we only could pull 2.5, 3 points. So we've hit our goals and happy to take them. Alright, trade again 1290. The stops have been moved to 1289.89.50 on the bid right now, 89.75. So we're kind of calling this trade here live. We caught these big bars, which you got to be grateful for. Worked out nicely. It was a nice pullback on the chart. We ran to 1288 and then tested that 1284, which we said we were looking to buy. Now it's 1290.75 and running wildly. Everybody's caught short now. And this should continue at least to run to the pivot, 1294 it looks like. So I'm gonna leave my stop at 89. I'm not gonna move it anymore. And try to catch that ride up all the way to 94. Probably pull off half there and then adjust stops at that point. If we get to 1294, pull it into 1292. I would move my stops on the other half up there. All right, 1291 now. Again, I'm offering right around 1294 for the second half of the sell it off there. Got a nice one here. Look at those two big bars in the 5 minute chart, that's strong. Again, running up to the pivot point, 1294. I don't know if we'll get there without our stop being hit at 1289, but that does ensure us again a 5 point gain. again, if you don't keep a journal, I recommend you keep a journal every day. We post our trades in a book and online. I keep them myself on a journal, so I would recommend you do the same. $12.91 again, printing here. Again, we're gonna try to hang with the trade. Not much to do, but let it go. All right, I'm gonna move the stop to 12.90. It's kind of hanging up here. Lock in 6 points. Stop moves to 12.90. 12.91.50 bidding, and it's riding up. Again, trading 12.91.25 bid, keeps hopping back and forth here. Our stop's at 12.90. We got long at 12.84 on this deep pullback here just 15, 16 minutes ago, and does continue to ride down. Alright, 12.90.25, we're getting close to being stopped, but still hanging in the trade. 90.50 held here, and let's see if we can't $12.90.50 still hasn't pulled back deep enough to take us out. We're locking in 6 at 12.90. We got long at 12.84 here. Quarter and a quarter, 50-50. Just watching it here. Banks did recover after that little sell-off, and the market resumed up. So again, that's why I watch a lot of things like bank oil at the same time. They are related. I'm getting stopped on partial here, 12.90. Filled on a few contracts, a few more here, 12.90. Printing, all right, I am out. Traded through me, 12.84 to 12.90, the trade happened. Again, I was watching the banks here today. The bank gave me a nice setup on the rally pullback on the S&P. We bought that pullback with a small 4-point risk. 12.84, we said, put the stop down to 12.80. Just traded up to 12.92, actually 12.93, but we got out at 12.90 there on the pullback, and we are flat, taking the 6 points. Hope you enjoyed that trade.